your booty do that yoga.
Party at the beach down in Copacabana, sipping killer fish, got my black yoga pants on. Me and Brittany, we've been down in Atlanta, sweating in the club, call me Dirty Diana. Flexing like a yogi, drop it down with your hands up. Do a headstand, bend it back, put your legs up.
Hey everybody, it's Shad Santiago. I'm here at Jazzy Mcbee's event, getting my pedicure, honey, by my boo, Miss Fifi. Shout out to everybody that came out. Shout out to my girl, Star of Stars and Light Productions. Thank you so much for having me, guys. I love you.
Hi, my name's Taylor, and we're having a good time out here at Beauty with Mcbee. This is the second installment, and I'm having such a good time. We're out here at Iwi Fresh Garden Day Spa, and I'm sitting right here with both of our co-hosts, Shad Santiago and Perez. So we're having a really good time. We have a lot of stylists out here. We have Jalen Aaron out here. Drummer Boy provided the alcohol, so thank you to Moreno Sparkling Wines. And we just have a lot of good things out here. We got manis and pedis, we got facials, we got henna that's really popular today. We had lash extensions and a whole lot more. Chef T was out here. We had free food, drinks. We got Iwi juice, which is the fresh smoothies. So we're having a great time. And the fellas can get hot shaves, so it's all good. And we're having a great time. And everything's all out here for Jazzy and Beauty with Mcbee.
This is Shinette Sapp Hicks, the CEO of Pink Sapphire Events. We had such a good time last year. We had to do it again. We are here with radio personality Jazzy Mcbee for her second annual Beauty with Mcbee, where we just create a wonderful platform for all in the beauty industry to come out and network and have a great time.
Hey, y'all, it's me. I am Perez. I'm over here at Beauty Day with Mcbee. It's a great turnout. We're all over here networking. I love what this atmosphere brings. It's about, you know, young entrepreneurs in the beauty industry. I just opened up a salon, the Gimme Salon and whatnot, here in Atlanta. And it's just like, it's a real great turnout, and I love it.
Here with Starry Night Productions, here with Jazzy Mcbee.
Yes.
And we're here today for her event, second annual event.
Yes, Beauty with Mcbee.
All right.
Jazzy Mcbee is a radio personality, been in the game for about 10 years. Oh my goodness, it sounds really, really old. But trust me, radio years is really not.
Okay.
But yeah, I've been doing radio for about 10 years. Entrepreneur, beauty ambassador, expanding my brand, of course. I do Middays, Streetz 94.5 from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m.
Okay.
Monday through Friday. And I'm just a socialite, I guess you if you would say.
Okay.
But I'm a fun, cool chick.
So we hear you have your hairline, of course.
Yes.
And how's that going?
That is going, it's, you know what, I can say starting a business is really, really challenging.
Okay.
Because you want, I'm kind of like a perfectionist,
mm-hmm.
because I want everything right.
Okay.
So I know I started it a little bit like the end of last year with Hair by with Mcbee,
mm-hmm.
or Hair by B,
okay.
Hair by B,
okay.
extension. And I'm just taking my time just to put the best product out there,
because
I know the hair
industry is like crazy.
It's so oversaturated.
Mm-hmm.
So I just want to make sure that I have the best quality.
So what do you think that sets yours apart from, say, I don't know, ATL cutting it in the new TV show?
Yes, I know that. What sets me apart is basically you get high quality products,
okay.
from what you see in my head right now. Like, a lot of people ask, like, where do you get your hair?
Right.
You know, and I tell them, hey, it's my own line.
Okay.
But while I'm doing this, while I'm waiting for Hair by Bee, I'm doing all the research. I'm making sure I have the best product out there. I'm making sure I have longevity.
Okay.
So, you know, you don't buy hair for like $20 and
right.
then, you know, you have to throw it away.
Exactly.
So I'm just making sure I take my time.
So where can we find the hair? Where do we go to find the Bee hair?
Right now it's on Instagram. You can follow me at Jazzy Mcbee or Hair by Bee Extensions on Instagram.
Okay. So, and then what else does Jazzy have going on?
Coming up in November, of course, we have the third annual Grand Feast, which is Feeding the Homeless.
Okay.
And we do good every year. We feed over like 500. First year, we fed over 500 homeless people. The second year, we fed like close to 800. And this year, I just want to push it more. So big shout out to my girl, Taylor, creative director and assistant, and of course, Peak Sappy Chanel! Hi!
Okay, and so also, since you're doing radio, is this like a stepping stone, or do you want to do other things like TV, or you just want to stay with radio? I mean, is this your baby?
Radio, I can definitely say, is my baby.
Okay.
I love radio, but I still want to transition into TV.
Okay.
So, but I want to do television and radio at the same time. So, yeah, absolutely.
Okay. This event is a great turnout. Tell us again, what's the name?
Beauty with McBee.
Beauty McBee.
Yes.
And this is the second annual.
Second annual.
And it's a great turnout. We had Perez and...
I am Perez. Okay. Shad, Santiago.
Okay.
Bambi from Love & Hip Hop ATL.
So, okay. So, hey, you missed it if you weren't here.
You missed it. Of course, we'll have the third annual next year. We'll do it at some other spa or salon. I don't know. You just have to stay tuned for that.
Exactly.
Beauty with McBee. Shouts out to Ewe Fresh for letting us come and use her salon.
Yes, it's nice in here. Oh my gosh, she got everything.
I know. She said she does everything organic.
Okay.
And from fruits and vegetables. So I gotta definitely get my facial.
Okay. Oh my goodness. It's really nice. So come and check this out also. And keep following Jazzy Mcbee and tell them again where they can find you.
At Jazzy Mcbee on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter.
And 94.5 in the morning.
10 a.m. to 2 p.m. You can't miss it. Miss 10 to 2.
All right. Thank you so much.